being in a band with this keyboardist for a while, I was working up at, I was in a band up in the Bay Area in San Jose. And I was playing one of the tunes at the time was a tune that I had done, actually it ended up being on my first album, but we were playing it. And this guy walks into the back of the room. I've seen him walk in, that guy looks like Keith Emerson. You don't think he's going to be in here, you know. And turns out at the end, it was Keith. He comes up, and I'm a little bit stunned. You know, I'm not supposed to, you know, I'm in a pub, and the second I come here. So he comes up, and he introduces himself, and I'm just kind of, uh-huh. And he says, well, what was that last tune you did? And I said, it's called White Noise. And he goes, it's good. You going to record it? And I said, yeah. And he goes, do you mind if I play piano on it? And I said, well, what have you done? I'm serious. That's all I could think of to say. Think it was a joke. And he goes, well, I was in a band called The Knives, and I had a band called ELP. I'm like, yeah, stop, stop. I know who you are. I have posters of you in my room that have been witness to things that no one else has ever seen. So, so anyway, that was the start of a really very beautiful and fulfilling friendship. So this one is dedicated to my friend, Keith Emerson.
Sky. Thank you.